Helmut Newton is a huge inspiration to me because of the unexpected and experimental layers in his work, and because his work is so beautiful and multi-layered. I want you to take time and take a couple of portrait pictures in which chance plays a huge role. Please play with an element which you cannot take control of, for example, wind, water, or a piece of waving cloth. Take your time and figure out which is the right moment to press the button and what comes 1 second after it. Which photo is the best and which photo has the subject really has let go of his or her mask. Good luck and have fun.